I called the cafe. She didn't show up for work. So I went over to her house, and that's when I found this. What's going on?
Mrs. Hughes, I contacted your daughter to let her know that Gina Sinclair had been released from prison.
Is Colleen in police protection?
Sarah, Supervisor Russell offered Colleen protection, but she declined.
I could feel it. I knew something was wrong. It's happening again. She has her.
I thought he was play-acting at first. General Custer's last stand, all that.
He removed his jacket. Why?
To check for other wounds. There weren't any. Just a single gunshot wound that nicked his carotid artery. I'm a doctor, pediatrician.
Oh, that explains why he headed over here. You probably saved his life, doctor.
I stabilized him the best I could until the EMTs arrived. And it's Leslie.
Don't you ever mess with my family again. You hear me? I think you learned your lesson. Finally. Okay. Got it all on tape. So you can't do anything to me now. You gotta stop your lying and your manipulating because everyone can see through you. Especially my kid. So you leave her alone. Do you hear me?
I just wanted to tell you how much I enjoyed working with you.
Well, thank you. The feeling is mutual.
I like you. And after we met, I asked someone if they knew if
I was married?
Yes.
Why didn't you just leave him?
He made a fool out of me. A mockery of our life.
Mrs. Dunbar, you killed 3 innocent people.
That was never my intention. That bomb was supposed to go off at 8:30 on his way to the airport.
Why a bomb?
It's not much harder to make a bomb than a volcano.